Hey, Fireball Film aviation enthusiasts, what kind of plane is... Greetings, film fans. Well, I've escaped from the local hospital in order to do this very belated movie review of the film Sully. No, I'm just kidding. I'm perfectly okay. It was kind of nip and tuck there for a while. They weren't sure I was going to make it. I've had a really bad case of the sinus head cold flu the last week and a half. I sounded a little bit like a frog. A little bit more weird than I actually normally sound, believe it or not. But I'm ready to go. Now, I was going to do this movie review 2 weeks ago. I got sick right after I watched the movie. It had nothing to do with the movie, but I didn't get sick because of the film. But I got sick the next day, couldn't do the movie review. I sounded like a frog. I looked like a character from Night of the Living Dead or from the Thriller music video. I looked disgusting. There was stuff coming out of my nose, and trust me, if I would have done a video the next day, you guys probably, the few people that watched these videos probably never would have watched another one. So it was a good decision on my part not to do the video. Now, the film Sully stars the man that saved Lieutenant Dan's life back in the 90s. It also stars the mayor of Gotham City, Harvey Dent, and of course, it is directed by the greatest badass in the history of American cinema. Go ahead, make my day, Clint Eastwood. The movie Sully is based on a true story from way back in 2009 where a U.S. Airway pilot named Sully Sullenberg has to make an emergency landing. A flock of birds flies into both of his engines, both engines shut off. And he has to make an emergency landing. He can't make it back to the airport, so he has to land in New York City in the Hudson River. And I gotta be honest with you guys, I'm kind of terrified of flying. It seems like a very unnatural thing for us humans to be doing. I mean, I'll fly if I have to fly, if I have to absolutely have to be somewhere, but this is like my worst nightmare, so I want Sully Sullenberg flying my plane the next time I go up into the air. Now, I always believed that everybody pretty much universally thought Sully Sullenberg was a national hero back in 2009. The media did, the general public did, the NTSB did not. They did an investigation, and this is basically the crust of this movie. They do an investigation. They believe that he had enough time to land the plane back at the airport, that it was completely unnecessary and a waste of resources to land on the Hudson River. And the NTSB is looking at him basically how my parents used to look at me when I would bring my report card home as a kid. They weren't happy with him. Now, I must admit, some of this movie is a little bit slow. For some of my younger viewers that are watching this, maybe wait to see this one on Netflix, but for some of the older crowd, this is a very, very good movie. Clint Eastwood does not know how to fail, guys. I'm giving this 4 out of 5 Filet-O-Fishes. It's a good movie, definitely worth a watch. Again, guys, sorry for the hiatus. Definitely going to be doing some baseball videos as we get closer to the playoffs. Also going to do a top 5 favorite horror movies in honor of Halloween this coming month. So I'm looking forward to that. But let me leave you guys with this. What is your favorite Tom Hanks movie? Mine is probably Dragnet from the 1980s. It's a comedy, a cop comedy type movie. But let me know what you guys think. Down in the comments section, Mr. Hanks wants me to call him later to inform him what the results are. So very, very important. Let me know in the comments section. And as always, hit the dislike button if you didn't like this video. Otherwise, see you next time. Take care, guys.